think what the president has said is in the best interest of the Kenyan citizens, because I think is the big four agenda that he proposed and he talked about them. I think it is to offer services to the Kenyan citizens, which is good. About the handshake, the first thing as a president, the presidency, and the president is a sign of the is a symbol of the national unity. Is a person who should start uniting all the Kenyan citizens together, irrespective of the tribes that they come from or they belong. And I believe that whatever I did, even me shaking his hand, shows very well that we were only differing politically. We only had political the ideologies, the political ideologies that we had before between me and him were what was different, but it was never personal at all. And I believe that with that handshake, Kenyan citizens will get the services, because we can only work when there's peace. Without peace, we can't work. We have forgiven him. You know, even in the Bible, Jesus Christ was beaten, he was crucified, he was there's so much that happened to him, but he still decided to forgive the people who were doing all this against him. In the spirit of moving forward, and in the spirit of development in the nation, I decide to forgive all my political enemies. Any other person that I've ever wronged, starting from the political wars that we had before, I think those were occupational hazards that happened, and I believe that I will have forgiven them. Anybody who wronged me, I've forgiven them. Anybody that I wronged should also forgive me. I think the first step is to be peaceful, because without peace there can't be anything that can happen in the nation. And when there's peace, employment opportunity can be created. When there's peace, people can get proper and quality education. When there's peace, Kenyan citizens can access better health services. So the bottom line is just peace, which is the common denominator. And I believe that with that peace, Kenyan citizens will be a happy lot, yes.